Good morning, good afternoon, good night, wherever you're watching this from. Welcome to Assam Live. This is Assam Sports and it's a very special Championship Sunday edition of Assam Sports. It had to go all the way down to the edge, all the way down to the limit. They had to push it to the clincher. We're talking about the Premier League game, we're talking about Championship Sunday and the games that are going to go down today. I mean, a lot of games are going down, but the most important games are the top spot and also the bottom spot, which teams will be relegated and which team is going to be crowned the champion of the Premier League. Now let me give you the rundown of the games that are about to go down today. Chelsea, Manchester United is playing against Crystal Palace. That is definitely going to be a good game for the assessment of the new manager Erik ten Hag, to see which players will be still in the squad for next season and which players he has to get rid of. So Crystal Palace, Patrick Vieira's Crystal Palace, who had a very dramatic, emotional game against the Frank Lampard Everton last week, where Everton were able to come down from 2 goals and win 3-2. With a pitch invasion of the players, so that's definitely going to happen. We also have a game Arsenal is playing against Everton. Arsenal lost their chance to play in the Champions League, and now they have to fight to play with Everton for Europa League competition. Chelsea, my Blues, Chelsea still hold the number 3 spot. They're playing against Watford, who's already been relegated. Leicester City is playing against Southampton. Brentford is playing against Jesse Mars, Leeds United. A Leeds United squad that need to show and prove their prowess if they want to play in the Premier League next season, or else they might be relegated. Brentford is playing against Leeds United. Another team battling for relegation, Burnley, is playing against Eddie Howe's Newcastle. Now, this is the games. Man City is playing against Aston Villa. Mind you, Steven Gerrard, former Liverpool legend, is the manager of Aston Villa, and he will be able to put his name in the history books if he's able to cause an upset for Liverpool, if Aston Villa is able to beat Man City. Norwich is playing against Tottenham. Brighton is playing against West Ham. And the game that everybody's talking about, Jurgen Klopp's Liverpool. Liverpool without Mo Salah, he's injured. He might rest some players because of the Champions League final that's about to go down next week. Liverpool is playing against Wolves. Let me know which team you think is going to be the champion of the Premier League this season. Championship Sunday, I can't wait to watch these games. Thank you for watching Assam Sports. Like you already know, we have new music. New ASU music, pew pew, link in the bio. Magician out now, whoever channel, coming soon. This is Assam Sports, over that table.